need time to think. To think things through. You bring to my remembrance to just wait on you. We need to hear.
We need to hear.
Hear from heaven.
Hear from heaven.
We need to hear.
We need to hear from heaven.
Lord, Lord, Lord.
We need to hear from heaven.
We go to the gas pump to fill our cars up. We find out that gas has gone up. The war is going on in Afghanistan. We want our sons and daughters home again. We need to hear,
we need to hear,
hear from heaven,
hear from heaven.
We need to hear,
we need to hear from heaven.
Lord, Lord, Lord,
we need to hear from heaven.
Jesus, he's waiting, he's waiting on you. He knows all the problems that you go. If you just keep the faith, he will bring you through. We need to hear,
we need to hear,
hear from heaven,
hear from heaven.
We need to hear,
we need to hear from heaven.
Lord, Lord, Lord,
we need to hear from heaven.
Let us hear,
we need to hear from heaven.
Our Father,
Nehemiah 8 and 6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, Amen, Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, Amen. Let the church say, Amen. Let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church. Let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken.